Hey guys, how you doing? Steve Lav here. On this video here, I got a call from a customer of mine, good customer of mine. I've worked for this lady for a lot of years, and she called me on a Sunday, and there was an issue with her tub and shower valve in the guest bathroom, and she had a guest over. And she wanted me to run out there like, you know, a porch monkey. Go out there, you all need to take care of me. I'm a good customer. I said, I can go out on a Sunday, but it's just more dough, time and a half, you know. Well, you want me to go out? I should have what I need on a truck to fix it. I'll come out on a Sunday, but it's more money. He said, yeah, come out. I don't mind. I have a problem paying you. So I went over there, and she had me take off my shoes and walking around the house with my socks on, you know. Whatever. I ain't got no problem with that. I walk around with my socks on, you know. So it was a Moen tub and shower valve, and it had a Positemp cartridge in there. And it was a guest bathroom that she never ever used, and it was all bound up. I had to pull the cartridge out. Man, I had a hard time getting that cartridge out of there. Good thing I had a puller, or it wouldn't have come out. I have worked on them Positemps and regular Moens, and you know, usually I can get them out pretty easy, but sometimes you need the puller, and I needed the puller on this one. I mean, I really had a yank on it, but I got it out. And I had one in the truck, and I slid it back in there and got it going, and she was all set. So that's what this video's about, changing the Moen Positemp cartridge, tub and shower valve. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. I got some pretty good shots on it. That's what it is. It is what it is. Hopefully you enjoy the video.
All right. That's what we want, Moen Positemp. That's all we got there. That's the one I gotta change. I think I got two in there. Did I buy two? Here's the puller for it. I need it. I usually buy two at a time. I gotta get more. It's all Moen stuff. I gotta get some more Moen stuff. Moen Positemp cartridge right there is the one I need. Alright, I got the water off downstairs. I've seen these made out of plastic break. This is a Moen. Now you see inside there a little clip. See a little clip that's gonna come out. Water's off. See a little clip? I don't want to lose that. Those usually come off pretty easy. Maybe not. Usually they come out pretty easy, but not this one. Oh, that thing's really in there, man. From not being used, that thing was in there. Never had one come out so hard before. She never uses this bathroom, that's why. Give it a good lube. Package comes with a little bit of lube. If you wanted to use that stuff, you could. That's it. This gotta go back in here. This pin. It's in all the way. Be careful, that pin is very fragile. And that stops the pin from popping out. It was in here. Wow, I would have never got that out without that puller. Never. She's
gonna need to use this once in a while. This guest bathroom. I should already be preset already. Leave that alone. Just spin it. Not a big deal. We'll turn the water back on, try it. Oh, palsy temp. Yeah, that thing was hard coming out. Wow. I drained the water down here in the basement so I could work on the second floor. Working now.